Priestie.
Wrestling fans, welcome back to the Wrestling Universal Podcast. If you're new to the channel, take 2 minutes out of your day, check out all our content. Drew McIntyre might be out of action following a positive COVID-19 test, but the WWE Champion is still scheduled to defend his title against Goldberg at the Royal Rumble. The latest COVID-19 outbreak in the WWE has thankfully not affected the top matches on the Royal Rumble card, and the WWE has continued to build up for the WWE Championship match on TV and all social media platforms. WWE's Instagram handler posted a photo of Goldberg with the WWE Championship to gauge fans' reactions. The following caption accompanied the photo: "Could this be next for Bill Goldberg at the Royal Rumble? It should surprise nobody that most fans didn't wish to see Goldberg with the WWE Championship. Almost all of the comments are against the idea of seeing Goldberg capture the gold belt, and Drew McIntyre reacted to the post by stating that he was just there for the comments." Now, I don't know, people, if Vince McMahon is actually going to be that mad and hand Drew McIntyre a loss at one of the biggest stages of them all, Royal Rumble, and Bill Goldberg. Like, you squashed The Fiend, you nearly killed The Undertaker, now he's going to be squashing Drew McIntyre? It makes no sense, man. The storyline between Goldberg and Drew McIntyre kicked off at the end of Monday Night Raw's Legend Night. The former WCW champion appeared following Drew McIntyre's match against Keith Lee, and he issued a challenge to the WWE champion. Last week's episode had a bizarre end, as Goldberg provided an odd reason behind his motivations to go up against Drew McIntyre. The superstars butted heads before the show went off the air, and Drew McIntyre tested positive for COVID-19 before this week's Raw threatened to derail all of the WWE's well-laid plans. Despite being quarantined, the Scottish Warrior appeared on Raw in two video segments. He first addressed the fans and provided a health update. In the second segment, Drew McIntyre accepted Goldberg's challenge and the match was officially booked for the Royal Rumble. Now, the belief is that Goldberg and Drew McIntyre won't engage in a lengthy match. It's basically, it could be a squash, which should ideally end up with the triumphant retention of the WWE title for the Scottish superstar. However, WWE has pulled off massive swerves and upsets with Goldberg in the past, and it could happen once again. Will Goldberg create history by becoming the new WWE champion at the Royal Rumble? People, it's going to be TV either way. Everyone's going to tune in to watch it. If I hear any more news on this, I'll let you know. Give the video a thumbs up, support this channel, hit that bell, share, subscribe.